Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Grand Double